Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she
moves. We're going to recognize our graduating seniors. And we're going to recognize our graduating swimmers. So the first swimmer we'd like to celebrate this evening is Adam Jacobson. Let's hear it for Adam. Hope that he's back next summer for his last season. Abby has been on the Thunder Hill swim team for 5 years, and Abby graduated from Mount Hepburn High School as well. She'll be attending Randolph-Macon College in Virginia and be swimming for the school, which is Division III. She will be majoring in economics. Our next person we'd like to celebrate this evening is Eileen Culver. Where's Eileen? There you are. Eileen has been on the Thunder Hill swim team, get this guys, for 10 years! And has just graduated from Oakland Mills High School. She will be attending the University of Maryland in College Park and studying business and wildlife ecology. Let's hear it! The next person we're going to celebrate tonight is Gavin Cohn! Gavin has been on the Thunder Hill swim team for 13 years and has been an assistant coach for the past three. He graduated from Oakland Mills High School, and he will be attending the University of Maryland at College Park, majoring in mechanical engineering. Let's hear it for Gavin. And our last but not least that we're going to celebrate this evening is Sophie Scopoletti. Sophie graduated from Howard High School in 2016 and just completed her freshman year at the University of Maryland at College Park. She's studying secondary education. Sophie has been on the Thunder Hill swim team for 10 years and has been an assistant coach for the past three. Let's hear it for Sophie.